is with Flanagan, the one that would be due up. Hit to the shortstop, won't be able to make a play, and that is a walk-off. Bridgewater comes up with the only run batted in the contest. And the Lynx survive.